A 17-year-old girl there was reportedly forced into marrying the Republic's police chief. You're looking at a photo of her there. He is 46-year-old and is already married. It is said to have happened under the watchful eye of the Chechen leader, Ramzan Kadyrov, a one-time close ally of Russian President Vladimir Putin. I'm joined now by Alexei Malashenko. He's a Chechen expert with the Carnegie Endowment for International Peace, and he joins me from Moscow. Mr. Alexei, thank you very much for joining us. Let's start off with how is Gudzhegov getting away with this? Because first, she's not of a legal age to marry, and second, isn't polygamy illegal under Russian law? Have we heard anything from the Kremlin about this?
Well, I think it's not a problem of some legal on this, so wedding or not. It's a problem of relations, private relations between Ramzan Kadyrov and Moscow Federal Center and maybe Putin. Because there are some things which we don't understand in this story. Because, first of all, Ramzan emphasized that, well, he has no influence on the wedding situation, well, and he preferred to be silent, but suddenly he decided that he must be a master of the situation as he's a master in Chechnya. Mm. And he gave a permission to this a policeman aged, well, of 47 years old, and to marry this some young girl, practically almost a child. So it proves that during his hesitation of taking a decision, he was waiting for a certain some reaction from Kremlin. But in that case, and this case wasn't so easy for Ramzan, in this case, Putin preferred to keep silence. And that's why Ramzan understood that he could do everything he wanted. So wedding took place, it was 16 May, and formally, everybody is satisfied in Chechnya. But anyway, we understand very well that it is a conflict. It was a conflict. Yeah.